should be relatively painless. Sorry for feeling a little groggy and everything. It takes a soul and a bit of time to get acclimatized. You know, so let's go around. Okay, this is embarrassing. I have been waiting 7.7 million years for this assignment, and guess what? I forgot any plans, I'll be right back. First time that you've confessed to it, isn't it?
I'm sorry.
I'm sure you are. Final question. How did you die?
I Yeah, well, you know, don't we?
Why would I ask you questions I don't know the answer to? That'd be a bit unprofessional.
Oh, then why are you asking? What is this even achieving? Oh, why am I freaking out? You said about the emotional warfare thing.
Yeah, just don't laugh.
Why?
Maybe you deserve it.
It's because I kill myself, isn't it? That's a sin to people as well, right? So now I'm being punished.
So, you want to repeat the same life you've already lived, even though you killed yourself?
Yes.
Well, that's unconventional.
Better than unhelpful.
It's real, which I'm not allowed to tell you. Listen, Savannah, your proposal, while interesting, is completely undoable.
Why?
Well, no one's ever done it. Wait. Quite close. regardless of how you might feel about your previous life and everything, I've always been of the opinion that anyone who is reincarnated matters, no matter what reincarnation they've taken, no matter what life they've lived, and that everyone's unique. But you seem to have sort of proved that in a very dramatic way, because if you reincarnate more times than you might count, then yeah, this is the first time you've asked to be the same person twice. So,